I think this program is incredibly unique because students can come in interested in the food and system and the sustainable egg system, and there's so many places to spin out the interest. It can come out in a food justice area, which a lot of them they're very interested. It can spin out into a culinary area. It can come out into a agricultural teaching aspect. It can come out to a small farm and business aspect, environmental aspect. There's so many ways that coming into the core, I just feel like they can spin out, and they come out with incredible skills, not just the skills of talking and interviewing and participating in their education, but also kind of the thinking skills that I think are really critical today out there in the world. Working through and thinking through and using, making value-added products and actually doing the enterprise projection, actually then trying to market it. I mean, that's something many of us don't get until we hit the job, or we try and go out into our own little business. And so those students are coming out just with that knowledge behind them and with that confidence and understanding of how to use that, going forward in their careers. And it's incredibly valuable. And not only that, they find out the areas, I'm passionate, I want to be a farmer, and then they work here for a summer and go, yeah, I'm passionate, but I just do not want to do that, and how far ahead are you when you do that? I mean, you could be working at a job for 2 years before you decide, wow, this isn't really what I was looking for. And having the chance to have that experience here is pretty valuable. It's amazing. Wow. World. So many of the students that I see go out, they get jobs right off. I mean, every student that I've been with since I've been here that have graduated and gone on and looking for jobs in this area have found jobs and are doing great work. The students that are most successful here are the students that are really interested in bringing the hands-on learning into the classroom and vice versa, or the classroom to the hands-on. The students that go out to other farms and then come back questioning and asking as they're working with me are incredibly successful because they're putting sort of what they're thinking and reading, they're putting it into their hands and they're putting it into kind of this context for themselves. And then they take that from there, and I see many students thinking, yeah, I want to be a homesteader or a small farmer, and then leaving with that enjoyment of doing that, but also the reality of, well, I've seen so many big farms, and that's not what I want to do, but I want to consult with those big farms, and really being able to take that work and kind of bring it into perspective to what they feel they're capable of doing in their life. And I think